are monkey ears.
Good morning, Chinu. Let's go to the field. Buzz, Raja, you can also come with us.
Where are you all going?
We are going to the field.
Come, sit on my back. I will take you around the village and to other places also.
Oh, that would be nice.
Look at those animals. All the animals are sitting together.
I think that the animals are having a meeting.
Yes, they are also listening very carefully.
Listening? But how do we listen?
We hear or listen with the help of our ears, Buzz.
Look at Appu's ears. Elephants have very big ears.
Yes, it is very big. It is just like Grandma's fan.
Your grandma's fan? How funny! I will tell you more about elephants. Elephants live in a group or a herd. The herd has only female elephants and children. The oldest female in the herd is the leader of the herd.
Appu, I also know a little bit about elephant herds. There are about 10 to 12 female elephants and their babies in a herd. But Appu, are there only female babies in the herd?
No, Meenu. Even male baby elephants are a part of the herd.
Males are also part of the herd? Then why are you alone?
That is because I am now grown up. Male elephants live with the herd till they are 14 to 15 years old. After that, they leave the herd and move around on their own.
Oh, so you are a grown-up elephant. You have left your herd?
That's right, Buzz. I am 20 years old. I left my herd 5 years back and I am on my own now. Do you know that an elephant can eat as much as 100 kgs of grass every day?
Oh my God! How can you eat so much of food?
I can eat a lot of food because I am so big. Even a small elephant can weigh as much as 200 to 250 kilograms. Elephants remain in the water for hours together to keep themselves cool. Other wild animals too live in the jungle, like the lion, tiger, bear, and fox. Come, let us find out more about different animals and see how they are different from each other.
Look there! Look at the fox! The ears of the fox are so nice and small.
Yes, they are just like a dog's ears.
The ears of an elephant are big and that of a fox are small.
That's right, Chinu. Look at that monkey. Its ears are just like our ears.
So then, are you also a monkey?
No, Buzz. Did you see that the ears of the fox and the dog look the same?
In the same way, the ears of humans and monkeys look the same. Grandma says that humans have evolved from monkeys.
Oh, now I know why Ma calls Chinu a little monkey when he is naughty.
Bal, stop it! You are naughty all the time.
Oho, both of you please stop fighting now.
Look at that tree. There are so many lovely birds sitting on the tree.
But where are their ears? I cannot see any ears. How can they hear then?
Baz, birds also have ears and they can hear too.
Look at that parrot, that one with a red beak.
It is listening so carefully, but we cannot see its ears. That means we can see the ears of only some animals and birds.
But Minu, I cannot see the ears of any of the birds.
Yes, we cannot see the ears of any of the birds. The ears of the birds are just small holes, just like the sparrow that comes to eat grain in our house. It has two small holes on its head. Those are its ears. Come, let us now go to the lake.
Oh, look at that big crocodile.
Yes, it is really big. And look at its body.
Eek,
it looks so different.
Baz, the crocodile's skin is very hard and rough. That's why it looks very different. Now look at that beautiful animal. It has so many horns on its head.
Chinu, that is a deer, a beautiful deer.
Look, it has spots on its back. How do these deer get spots?
They get spots because of the different color hair that they have on their backs.
Appu, I have seen a picture of a zebra. It has stripes on its body. Do they get these stripes also because of different colored hair on their body?
You are right, Chinu. Even the stripes on a tiger or the spots of a leopard are because of different colored hair on their backs.
Tiger? Leopard? Where are they? I am very scared of them.
Don't worry, Buzz. I am there with you. I will protect you if a tiger or a leopard comes near you.
Buzz, did you know that the tiger is our national animal?
Tiger is our national animal? Do we have a national bird also?
Yes, Buzz. The peacock is our national bird.
I love to watch the peacock dance. It has such lovely feathers.
That's right, Buzz. Come, it is time to go back home now. Appu, will you please take us back home?
Thank you, Appu. You have shown us a lot of birds and animals and have also told us lots of new things about them. Bye-bye, Appu.
Bye-bye, all of you.
Look at our cow, Lakshmi. She, too, has big spots on her back.
Oh, that means that the hair on her body helps form those spots. But some animals do not have patterns on their body, like the elephant, buffalo, and rat.
That means that they don't have different color hair. Raja, stop. Stop. Don't chase the hen. Oh, what a nice white egg.
Meenu, our hen always lays nice eggs. Do all animals lay eggs like our hen?
No, Buzz. Some animals lay eggs and some give birth to babies.
How will we know if an animal will lay an egg or give birth to a baby?
I know how. I will tell you. If you can see the animal's ears, then that animal gives birth to a baby. Come, let us play a game. I will call out the name of an animal and you have to go near that animal. Then you will have to look at the ears of that animal closely and tell me if it will lay an egg or give birth to a baby.
Okay, that will be fun, Meenu.
Let's start now. First, cow. A cow, Radha.
Yes, I have found out. The cow gives birth to a baby calf. It does not lay eggs.
You are right, Chinu. How did you guess that? Because you can see its ears? Very good. Okay, now the second animal, hen.
I know. A hen lays eggs.
How did you know that, Buzz?
That's because we cannot see the hen's ears.
Now, a goat. Can you tell me if it lays eggs or gives birth to babies?
A goat gives birth to babies because we can see its ears.
A parrot?
I will fly up and check. A parrot lays eggs because we cannot see its ears.
Look, we can see people's ears. That's why people give birth to babies. Chinu, have you understood now?
Yes, Meenu. Now I know which animals lay eggs and which ones give birth to babies.
Do you know the secret to find that out?
Yes, Meenu. If we can see an animal's ears, it will give birth to babies. If we cannot see an animal's ears, then it will lay eggs.
Friends, have you also noticed the stripes or spots on the back of different animals? Why don't you also watch different animals carefully? Find out whose ears can be seen and whose ears cannot be seen. If an animal's ears can be seen, does it lay eggs or give birth to babies? Find out. It's lots of fun.
Friends, do you want to have some fun now? Buzz has put wrong ears on different animals. They are looking funny now. Will you first tell whose ears these animals have got? Then you can tell the name of the correct animal ears loudly and Buzz will fix it for you. Mouse. Elephant. Giraffe. Zebra.
rabbit? Mouse. Elephant. Rabbit. Mouse. Cow. Rabbit. Giraffe. Zebra. Deer. You can see the ears of some animals, but cannot see the ears of some. Will you tell the answers loudly? Then bird will pick it up for you and put it in the correct place. Frog. Cannot see the ears. Elephant. Can see the ears. Cat. Can see the ears. Tiger. Can see the ears. And cannot see the ears. Horse. Can see the ears. Duck. Cannot see the ears. Cow. Can see the ears.
lizard. Cannot see the ears. Fish. Cannot see the ears. Pig. Can see the ears. Crow. Cannot see the ears. Dog. Can see the ears. Deer. Can see the ears. Snake. Cannot see the ears. Camel. Can see the ears. Some animals have hair on their skin and some have feathers. Will you tell which of the following animals have hair and which have feathers on their body? Butterfly will then pick it up and put it in the correct place. Hen. Has feathers. Buffalo. Has hair. Duck. Has feathers. Peacock. Has feathers. Dog. Has hair. Zebra. Has hair.
elephant. Has hair. Sparrow. Has feathers. Has hair. Cow. Has hair. Has hair. Pigeon. Has feathers. Camel. Has hair. Will you help us find out which animals lay eggs and which give birth to babies? Duck. Lays eggs. Hen. Lays eggs. Pig. Gives birth to babies. Lays eggs. Sparrow. Lays eggs. Dog. Gives birth to babies. Elephant. Gives birth to babies. parrot. Lays eggs. Cat. Gives birth to babies. Cow. Gives birth to babies. Goat. Gives birth to babies. Buffalo. Gives birth to babies. Pigeon. Lays eggs. Camel. Gives birth to babies. Shall we help bird fill in the blanks? Is our national animal. Tiger is our national animal. Is our national bird. Peacock is our national bird. Some animals lay and some give birth to. Some animals lay eggs and some give birth to babies. Birds have tiny holes on both sides of their head, which are covered with feathers. An elephant herd has only and elephants. an elephant herd has only female and baby elephants. And animals are formed with the help of the hair on their skin. Patterns on animals are formed with the help of the hair on their skin. Male elephants live in a herd till they are years old. Male elephants live in a herd till they are 14 to 15 years old. Tiger is a national animal. Peacock is a national bird. Some animals lay eggs and some give birth to babies. Birds have tiny holes on both sides of their head, which are covered with feathers. An elephant herd has only female and baby elephants. Patterns on animals are formed with the help of the hair on their skin. Male elephants live in a herd till they are 14 to 15 years old. Will you help Frog to find out which of the following statements are true and which are false? Elephants can eat over 100 kilograms of grass a day. True. The male elephant has to leave the herd when he is 2 years old. False. Baby elephants can weigh as much as 250 kilograms. True. The parrot has sharp, pointed ears. False. Crocodiles have smooth, soft skin. False. The elephant, buffalo, and rat do not have hair on their bodies. all. The cow gives birth to a calf. True. Will you match the following with me? Fox, has sharp pointed ears. Hen, ears cannot be seen. Elephant, has big fan-like ears. Rabbit, has ears on top of its head. Buffalo has ears on both sides of its head. Cat ears can be seen. Parrot has feathers on its body. Mouse gives birth to babies. Fox has sharp pointed ears. Hen, ears cannot be seen. Elephant has big fan-like ears. Rabbit has ears on top of its head. Buffalo has ears on both sides of its head. Cat ears can be seen. Parrot has feathers on its body. Mouse gives birth to babies. Friends, shall we answer some questions now? You can take out your notebook and write the answers also. How do we listen to sounds around us? We hear or listen to the sounds with the help of our ears. Do all living things have ears? No, not all living things have ears. Can you see the ears of all animals? No, we cannot see the ears of all animals. We can see the ears of only some animals. What is different with animals whose ears you can see? Animals whose ears we can see give birth to young ones. They also have hair on their body. What is different with animals whose ears you cannot see? Animals whose ears we cannot see lay eggs. They do not have hair on their body. Why do elephants keep flapping their ears? Elephants keep flapping their ears to keep themselves cool. Their big ears also work like fans. Why do elephants like to play with mud and water? They like to play with mud because mud keeps their skin cool. How do elephants live and move? Elephants live and move in herds. How many elephants would a herd have? An elephant herd may have 10 to 12 female elephants and young babies. Is the leader of an elephant herd? The oldest female is the leader of the elephant herd. How do some animals have spots or stripes on their body? Animals have spots or stripes on their body because of the different color of hair on the body. How many hours do elephants sleep in a day? Elephants sleep for only 2 to 4 hours a day. How many hours do you sleep in a day? Have you gone for a ride on any animal? How does it feel? Do you think the animal likes it? Have you seen any animal ride on another animal? A 3-month-old elephant weighs nearly 200 kilograms. How much do you think a 3-month-old human baby would weigh? What is your weight? The weight of how many children in your class would add up to 200 kilograms? Can you find out, friends?